We seem to be hearing more often about an endangered Hawaiian monk seal found with a fishing hook in its mouth. In fact, there have been two in the last month alone, and now even within the same seal family. We start with the one rescued today. This is what a volunteer monk seal observer found.
Yesterday at about 12:30, at China Point, I spotted a three-year-old female seal, Hawaiian monk seal, with a hook on the side of her mouth.
NOAA Fisheries identifies her as RL54, or Kaikaina. It says, fortunately, Kaikaina hauled out in a sandy area, as Ka'ena Point is very rocky, which often makes it difficult and sometimes impossible to rescue seals. Today at about noon, Michelle Barbieri, a veterinarian with NOAA, plus three biologists and two assistants, captured Kaikaina and removed the hook embedded in her cheek. No easy task.
The hook that we removed from her today was a small circle hook, but it did have a barb on it. And unfortunately, those barbs just make these hooks really challenging to remove.
It took about 15 minutes to remove it, then release her.
So it was really rewarding to be able to remove the hook from this seal's mouth, as we had done a life-saving surgery for her mom 3 years before to remove the damaged tongue tissue from her that was the result of a hook injury as well.
It was just on May 27th, another seal found at Ka'ena with an even larger fishing hook.
The seal that was hooked about a month ago, RO40, was a large adult male, and he was actually out at Ka'ena Point today as well, probably about 800 yards or so away from where RL54 was dehooked.
It's a very sad situation that a critically endangered animal has to go through hookings. There are too many hookings together, and nothing is being done about them. So there is a kind of assessment that needs to be done, and it's not in place yet.
Barbieri thanked the person who called the NOAA Marine Mammal Hotline about Kaikaina. She also says the best way to help a seal in distress is to call immediately. She says they could have gotten the hook out of Kaikaina yesterday, but they didn't get the hotline call until sunset. That hotline number, 24/7, is 1-888-256-9840.